I am alive and it's good to be alive. I'm here to discuss a theory that I had. I've not seen anybody else have this, but for me, I don't know why, but it's one of the first things that my brain jumped to. I think the Wolf of Saturn 6 could actually be a new Warframe. Now just hear me out here. There's several actually reasons that I feel this way. Because you have the Wolf of Saturn 6 glyph bundle here. It's got both the backgrounds behind it, like we are so familiar with other Warframes having, where you have two pictures of the frame's head for your profile pic with the light and dark background. So he's got those, just like a lot of Warframes do. Granted, those are not the only profile pictures you can get. There are non-Warframe profile pictures, but it just, he's positioned so perfectly. It looks like a Warframe picture, was one of the first things I was thinking when I saw this. Thought that was a little weird. And then if you come over here to his noggle, I don't think clicking on it will actually let me... No, won't let me view it, so that's a bit disappointing. But it looks like he even has a signature weapon here, which looks very cool. Could be a weapon he comes with, right? And then what else if we continue here? So he's even got some emotes. One packmate shall know another. So we got some emotes here. And clearly he's a huge enemy of the Grineer. So the enemy of my enemy is my friend, so maybe he's an ally. You got the Wolf Howl. That's the other thing. If we watch the, if we tune in here and watch this video, it's unfortunate that I can't fast forward, but she's basically saying how the Wolf of Saturn busts out of this high priority prison. And what I find really interesting is when the camera pans up to the Wolf, you notice that half of his face is actually kind of exposed, and you can see some like really messed up flesh in one of his eyes. And the reason that's interesting is because Excalibur Umbra has the exact same face. One side of it is like messed up and exposed, and you can see its eye. And the other interesting thing is that they say that the Wolf of Saturn got his name because he would howl in his cell at night. Well, guess who else makes a howling sound? Excalibur Umbra. Boom. So I don't know if they're just reusing assets from the sacrifice, but also look at the Wolf himself. He looks badass. They put a lot of detail into him. I mean, they normally don't make Grineer look that cool, and they normally don't put that kind of attention in a character unless they're going to be a pretty big game changer. Now, yes, he is supposed to be the main character for the Wolf of Saturn sort of story that's going to be unveiled for us, but what if at the end of it you unlock him as a playable character? I know that's probably not going to happen because, you know, unless he is a Warframe, we wouldn't be able to control him with transference, but much like how Umbra kind of went through a medical procedure and became this killing machine, what if we could also take over the Wolf of Saturn, maybe because he's been in prison for so long and his mind has just kind of gone insane, so he's like an empty vessel we can control. That would just be wicked cool. So, yeah, just a theory I had that the Wolf of Saturn, and then we even have some armor pieces for him, and then what if he did end up being an Umbra frame? We have the Forma here. Probably, he probably wouldn't be an Umbral frame, but that would be really cool. And then, obviously, the Saturn 6 jetpack, which would go perfectly with him. So, I don't know, he just looks too cool. I've never seen a character in Warframe before that wasn't a player character, but that I wanted to be a Warframe. And he just seriously looks like a Warframe. So let me know down in the comment section what you all think. I'm pretty psyched by this idea. As much as I wish it would come true, I don't think it will, but I still can't ignore that that would just be absolutely awesome if true. I would not complain if the Wolf was a playable character. So let me know what you all think down below. Thank you so much for spending your time watching this video. If you wouldn't mind liking it just to let me know you enjoyed it, or subscribe to the channel, that helps me out a lot. And I will see you all in the next one. Peace out, everybody.